made some incredible improvements lately. White House hasn't felt as secure since the lockdown. The basement has been converted into a workshop, fully equipped with drills, saws, and metalworking tools. The mechanics and crafters are using the tools to construct new gear. Recovered munitions, parts, and tools are available to equip the agents with better gear and weapons. We'll need to recruit some staff to organize the growing armory. The Shade Network is almost fully operational. I'm hopeful we can reconnect to the national network. The White House is starting to feel like a beacon of hope, instead of a reminder of how far we've fallen.
We've got a new skill for you. Which one do you want? Later. Howdy. Goodbye.
Everything is priced to move. What can I help you find? Your business is appreciated.
The clinic has been placed on standby for medical emergencies. All routine checkups will be postponed until further notice.
Good to see you. You need to craft something?
We could really use a hand.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
I think now it actually.
Damn. I kind of wish something would happen. I'm falling asleep out here.
gonna take my vitamins!
We're all animals, preying on each other, doing what we must to survive. Weakness has no place in this city. So buckle up and join the clan.
We got them all!
incoming. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Portable electronic device detected. Supply room access unlocked.
Good to see you.
How much longer till shift change?
Sir, civilians are not permitted beyond this point.
I'm trying to find my wife. She was assigned here.
Then I'm sorry. This is a quarantine zone.
She's a nurse, not a patient.
All personnel are required to remain inside the perimeter until further notice.
You can't keep people locked up in there.
The staff were fully briefed on the situation.
The hell they were. She left for work 3 days ago, expecting to be home that evening.
Look, you can leave your name and I'll try to get word to her.
It's Hayes.
We're good on supplies.
Henry Hayes.
Hayes, got it. Now go home, Mr. Hayes. It's not safe to be running around out here.
Electronic device detected.
That's a little hard to talk about, Stan. I mean, we all knew him, right?
Detected.
Henry? What are you doing back here?
Hiding.
From what?
Everything.
Why? What's going on?
Nothing in particular.
Wanna talk about it?
It's nothing. Just feeling a little out of my depth.
You.
Why do you say it like that?
If you're out of your depth, where does that leave the rest of us? You're... that's a good word. Indomitable?
Indomitable.
Henry, give yourself some credit. Now, stop brooding and come get something to eat.
Hello.
I hope you get good use out of your purchase. It was a pleasure to do business with you.
Hi there. Look who it is. Greetings, Agent.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, Agent.
Always a pleasure to do business with you.
Electronic device detected.
Hey, you all right? What's wrong?
It's nothing. I'm okay.
Sure you are.
Sorry, I'm usually not like this.
Which is why I'm worried about you.
It just hit me out of the blue that today's my wedding anniversary.
Oh, jeez. That's rough.
You've been through it already, haven't you?
Yeah, but I didn't realize until almost a week later. Double whammy of feeling like a terrible husband and then remembering I'm not one anymore. And that leads to even worse shit. My son's birthday is only a few weeks away.
God, Henry, I didn't mean to drag you into this pity party.
You didn't drag me into anything. I invited myself in. If there's one thing I can say, it's to take the comfort that's offered. I used to convince myself I needed to suffer alone because it was a considerate thing to do. But it wasn't considerate at all for the people who saw me hurting and couldn't figure out a way to help.
And here I thought I was playing it so cool.
Okay, the other thing I can say is that your poker face kind of sucks, so stay away from high-stakes card games,
I might have what you're looking for. That's a great hole. Your business is appreciated.
Henry? Henry, he's gone.
Yeah, I just, can you just give me a moment with him?
Of course.
Doc.
For what it's worth, I know you did all you could.
8 or 9 months ago, I would have been able to save him.
Back then, you probably wouldn't have needed to. He was a pharmacist. Not a job where you usually have to worry about getting shot.
Take your time, Henry. I'll be right outside.
We're barely hanging on. It's hard to motivate people to fight for their lives when their lives aren't worth fighting for. Good to meet you. Henry Hayes.
Look, I sympathize, Henry. But we have our own problems, and they are big problems.
Maybe we can help. I know you need people.
You keep telling me you can't spare anyone.
Not right now, but if you guys can take some pressure off of us.
We are already doing what we can.
Are you? Because outside those walls, it's perdition. We let our guard down just for a second, and it's over. All of this, whatever you're doing out there, we're not feeling it in here.
Well, Sheriff, I hope you're ready for some extra work.
Portable device detected. Electronic device detected. Civilians in danger.
Why don't you boys get on out of here before you overstay your welcome? Overstaying my welcome is kind of a hobby of mine. Lucky for you, you can spend your final moments doing something you enjoy. Is that a fact? Realistically, I doubt you'll get much enjoyment out of it.
Think you can take me? Give it a try.
I'm no match for you in a fight. But I can kill you with a word if I have to. Do I have to?
We'll go overstay our welcome somewhere else.
Good thinking.
See you around.
Not if I see you first.
Portable device detected.
We're screwed. Any way you look at it, absolutely screwed. Come on, Henry, we'll figure it out. How, huh? We're running out of food. It's been weeks since the last supply drop. I don't think any more are coming.
We're not going to starve. A heaping plate of wishful thinking isn't gonna cut it. Our crops aren't coming along fast enough or well enough.
Have you been out there lately? The city is a buffet of wild game. There's more raccoons hanging out on K Street than there used to be lobbyists.
It doesn't do us any good if we're on lockdown in here. Those fucking outcasts are hell-bent on wiping us off the map.
Henry, we're going to pull through. We can eat grasshoppers and kudzu if we have to. This ain't Jamestown. We're not gonna end up as cannibals.
I'm sorry. You're right. Yeah. You're right. I just lost perspective there for a minute.
You've got a heavy load, that's for sure. But you got us this far. I'm with you all the way.
Agent, we've received a distress call from a community near the Treasury Department. They're getting harassed by outcasts. They need help. You can do something, can't you?
Portable electronic device detected.
Jed wants to rewire the whole thing. It's not an emergency yet, but better to take care of it before it becomes one.
What's the downside?
Well, it's gonna mean taking down the generator for a few hours, at a minimum.
How much of a concern is that?
Given a choice between a planned outage at our convenience versus an unplanned outage that'll most likely happen at the worst possible time...
Can't argue with that. What do you need from me?
Just the thumbs up to get to work.
Ah, come on. You don't need my blessing for stuff like this. I'm just gonna defer to you anyway. Of all people, you never have to ask permission to do what you believe needs to be done.
Okay, Henry. I'll try to keep it in mind.
I understand you two are having a difference of opinion. That's a polite way of putting it.
With drainage systems, there's what works and what doesn't. Opinion has nothing to do with it.
In your opinion?
You can't argue with physics, dude.
Guys, hold up. What's the specific problem here?
He's digging a trench.
And that's bad.
As soon as it rains, it's going to turn into a big pool of mud. And most likely, it would overflow and flood that part of the garden.
That's bullcrap. I've been using trenches for years.
Yeah, well, maybe that works in Tucson or wherever it is you're from. But DC was built in a literal swamp. It's going to be a disaster.
In your opinion, Mike, this is Janine's area of expertise. So we're going to go with her recommendation. But if you really want to prove a point, dig a trench somewhere outside the settlement where it won't cause any harm if Janine is right. Maybe I will.
Bring some hip waders in case it rains.
What the inside
Electronic device detected. Hostile control point identified.
So can you send somebody up here with something to poison it with?
You could have just mentioned that right away instead of showing off your damn vocabulary.
It's a fucking cistern! That's what it's called! Do you call an ambulance a van? No, because there's a word for it. Ambulance! Just send the fucking poison. Jesus.
Broadcast picked up. Heavily armored hostile detected. Reinforcements en route. Incoming hostiles detected. Supply room access unlocked. Hostile broadcast picked up.
Let's get going.
Thanks. Done that without you. I don't know how much longer we can hold out. We can really use your help.
Hostile broadcast detected.
Outcasts have surrounded a community living near the Treasury Department. Get down there and help them.
Friendly control point detected.
Your eyes peeled and ears open. There's a strong outcast presence in the area, and a community that needs your help.
into the building, but my buddy's stuck on the roof! Come on!
Stay close, Agent.
I can see him! He's trapped in the adjacent building! I'll try to create a path with that crane!
I'm okay. Just give me a minute.
You're all right. You can do it. Jeez, they roughed you up real good.
I just need to catch my breath.
Tough as leather, this one.
I can take it from here. There's an escort on the way to help. You did good out there, Agent.
Agent, I've got a line on Shade Tech Cap.
Thanks for your help. We should be good for a while.
Yes.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Hey there, Agent.
not think this city is worth fixing, but there are a lot of people out there that do. You're the best I can, and you're ready to help us. The campus could use an extra hand.
Post-outbreak population register. Civilians, missing persons, cons. Looks like the other agents have been keeping busy.
Detected.
Securing this area won't be easy, but I know that you can do it. Give him hell, Agent.
She flunked the psych eval with flying colors. I've never scored anybody that low.
Imagine how bad things would have to get for Directive 51 to be activated. Every other option would have to fail. Every single one. Now you tell me Kelso isn't exactly the kind of person you'd want beside you in a scenario like that.
She's pathologically insubordinate.
That's an exaggeration. She's only insubordinate to people she doesn't respect.
Are you listening to yourself?
Well, it's kind of the point, isn't it, Tom? You don't call in the division if you've got a solid command structure in place. And if you have a failing command structure, the last thing you want is someone who's going to blindly carry out bad orders.
I've already passed her. I'm just praying I don't regret it.
You won't. Well, let's hope we never have to find out.
Hostage situation nearby. Portable electronic device detected. Detected. Hostile control detected.
Nearby hostage situation detected.